स्टैंडर्ड 11th एक्सरसाइज 2.1। द क्वेश्चन इज द पोजीशन वेक्टर पार्टिकल हैज लेंथ इज 1 मीटर एंड मेक एन एंगल इज 30 डिग्री विथ द एक्स एक्सिस। व्हाट आर द लेंथ ऑफ द एक्स एंड वाई कंपोनेंट ऑफ द पोजीशन वेक्टर। सो हियर द पोजीशन वेक्टर पार्टिकल लेंथ इज 1 मीटर। इट इज मेक एन एंगल व्हाट 30 डिग्री विथ द एक्स एक्सिस। Now you will consider this is the Cartesian coordinate x-axis and y-axis. Okay, this is the point. Here draw the position vector from the origin. This is position vector. So position vector length is 1 meter. Length is 1 meter, and make an angle is theta equal to 30 degree with the x-axis. Then what are the length of the x and y component of the position vector? So this is the x component, this is y component. That is, this is lx, this is ly. This is make on triangle OAB. So in triangle OAB, in triangle OAB, now we will find out the LX and LY. First let's find out LX. So what formula here using? Cos theta, isn't it? So here cos theta equal to adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. So here adjacent side is LX, hypotenuse side is 1. I want to calculate LX. So here LX equal to 1 into cos theta. So here theta value what? 30 degree. So here 1 into cos 30 degree. So 1 into cos 30 degree value what? Root 3 divided by 2. So here 1 into root 3 value what? 1 point, you know very well the constant value is 1.732 divided by 2. After the simplification the final result is 0.866 meter. This is LX, x component length, the length of the x component. Next you will find out LY. So here what formula you are using? Sin theta. So sin theta equal to opposite side divided by hypotenuse. So here opposite side what? LY. Hypotenuse side is 1. I want to calculate LY, means LY equal to, this equation become 1 into sin theta. So here theta value is 30 degree. So here 1 into sin 30 degree. Sin 30 degree value what? 1 by 2. So here 1 into 1 by 2. So 1 into 1 by 2, getting the value is 1 by 2. So after the simplification the value is 0.5. So here the length of the y component is 0.5 meter. So the length of the x component, 0.866 meter, and then the length of the y component is 0.5 meter. Next one is exercise 2.2. The question is a particle has its position moved from r1 vector equal to 3i gap plus 4j gap to r2 vector equal to I gap plus 2j gap. So calculate the displacement vector, that is del r vector, and draw the r1 vector, r2 vector and del r vector in a two dimensional Cartesian coordinate system. So in this question what are the things are given? r1 vector. So here r1 vector is equal to 3i cap plus 4j cap. Next one, what? R2 vector. R2 vector is equal to I cap plus 2j cap. Now let's find out del r vector. So del r vector is nothing but displacement vector. So the formula is r2 vector minus r1 vector. So here r2 vector value what? So here r2 vector value is I cap plus 2j cap minus r1 vector value what? 3j cap, 3i cap plus 4j cap. Now subtracting means minus 3i plus I, you will get minus 2i cap. Next one is minus 4j cap plus 2j cap. So the result is minus 2j cap. Okay. So this can be written as minus 2 into I cap plus j cap. This is del r vector. Now you have to draw r1 vector, r2 vector and del r vector in the Cartesian coordinate system. So now you have to draw for r1 vector. So here the r1 vector equal to 3i cap plus 4j cap. So here I cap is nothing but represented the x axis, j cap is represented the y axis. So here x axis the value is 3. So here x axis the value is 3 and then y axis the value is 4. So mark the point and draw the line from the origin. Draw the line from the origin. So this is r1 vector. Next one, what? R2 vector. So here r2 vector, x axis the coefficient is 1, okay, y axis the coefficient is 2. So mark the point here and draw the line from the origin. So this is r2 vector. Next you will draw the del r vector. How will you draw? Joining these two vectors. This is called del r vector. Next one is exercise 2.3. In our question is, calculate the average velocity of the particle whose position vector changes from r1 vector equal to 5i cap plus 6j cap to r2 vector is equal to 2i cap plus 3j cap in a time 5 second. So what is asking? Average velocity are asking. Okay. Average velocity. Average velocity is asking. Now what are the things are given here? R1 vector. So here r1 vector is equal to 5 I cap plus 6 j cap. Next one, what? R2 vector. So here r2 vector is equal to, the value is 2 I cap plus 3 j cap. So change the position vector, that is del r vector. So del r vector, the formula is r2 vector minus r1 vector. So here r2 vector value what? 2i cap plus 3j cap minus r1 vector value what? 5i cap plus 6j gap. Now you subtracting minus 5i plus 2i means the result what? Minus 3i cap. Next one, minus 6j cap plus 3j cap. The result is minus 3j cap. Now this can be written as minus 3 into I cap plus j cap. This is called what? Del r vector. That is change in position vector. Now you have to find out the average velocity. What is our average velocity formula? The average velocity formula is del v average is equal to del r vector divided by del t. Okay, so here according to our problem, delta t is how many second? 5 second, isn't it? So here delta t equal to 5 second. So del r vector, you know very well, del r vector value what? Minus 3 into I cap plus j cap divided by delta t value what? Delta t value is 5 second. This is 5. So this is called what? Average velocity of this particle. Next one is exercise 2.3. In our question is, calculate the average velocity of the particle whose position vector changes from r1 vector equal to 5i cap plus 6j cap to r2 vector is equal to 2i cap plus 3j cap in a time 5 second. So what is asking? Average velocity are asking. Okay. Average velocity. Average velocity is asking. Now what are the things are given here? R1 vector. So here R1 vector is equal to 5 I cap plus 6 j cap. Next one what? R2 vector. So here R2 vector is equal to, the value is 2 I cap plus 3 j cap. So change the position vector, that is del r vector. So del r vector, the formula is r2 vector minus r1 vector. So here r2 vector value what? 2i cap plus 3j cap minus r1 vector value what? 5i cap plus 6j gap. Now you subtracting minus 5i plus 2i means the result what? Minus 3i cap. Next one, minus 6j cap plus 3j cap. The result is minus 3j cap. Now this can be written as minus 3 into I cap plus j cap. This is called what? Del r vector. That is change in position vector. Now you have to find out the average velocity. What is our average velocity formula? The average velocity formula is del v average is equal to del r vector divided by del t. Okay, so here according to our problem, delta t is how many second? 5 second, isn't it? So here delta t equal to 5 second. So del r vector, you know very well, del r vector value what? Minus 3 into I cap plus j cap divided by delta t value what? Delta t value is 5 second. This is 5. So this is called what? Average velocity of this particle. Next one is exercise 2.4. The question is, convert the vector r vector equal to 3 I cap plus 2 j cap into a unit vector. So what is given? R vector is given. So R vector is equal to 3i cap plus 2j cap. To find out the unit vector, so the unit vector formula is R cap equal to R vector divided by modulus of R vector. Modulus of R vector. So first you will go for find out the modulus of R vector. So modulus of R vector is equal to root of here 3 squared plus 2 squared. Okay, so here 3 squared means 9, 2 squared means 4. So the result is root of 13. This is modulus of R vector. So now we will find out the unit vector. So R cap equal to R vector. R vector value what? 3i cap plus 2j cap divided by modulus of R vector value is root of 13. So this is unit vector.